public service. As our First Lady, as Senator, or Secretary of State, she's proven to be a unifier. President Obama has come out and said, there is no man nor woman more qualified to be the next president of these United States of America.